What is going on, Sasab? Let's go back to Zivadon's carry-on.
What was done with Rost's body?
I'm afraid there was very little left to recover. But what there was, we buried at the place where he raised you. With flowers on the grave.
Thank you.
Yeah. That's lovely.
You said the Nora sent a war party after the killers.
Yes. But it was ambushed and overrun. Very few escaped alive. And most that did were wounded.
Do you know where the killers went?
No. But you could ask Varl, one of the braves guarding the gates of the Embrace. He survived the ambush. He would know more.
I should be on my way.
From here, you must go to the gates of the Embrace. Speak to Varl, and he will point the way to Meridian. If any Nora tries to stand in your way, Aloy, make sure they know you are a Seeker.
Oh, I will. Thank you, Tirsa, for all you've done.
May all Mother bless you and watch over you.
Sure.
Nora faithful, we will soon begin. Purify your hearts.
Have you not seen that?
Soon we will beg forgiveness for the sins that brought such...
The outcast girl.
All Mother will forgive.
So she survived her wounds.
She will.
Oh, fuck you, bitches. Okay.
Washes away the taste of metal.
She saved many lives. The tribe is lucky to have her.
Yeah. I really like jumping in this game. Can you jump any higher than this in any other game zone? Which you place a normal human character.
The outcast approaches. Ignore her. Continue the report.
Oh, fuck you.
I need the gate opened.
Since when has any outcast's need been my concern?
Since I was anointed a Seeker. Now open the gate.
You? A Seeker? Have Tirsa and Jezza gone insane?
Nope.
Bad enough that they let you run in the proving. But to nurse you back to health inside the sacred mountain? No wonder a curse is upon us and children lie dead under cairns of stone.
How can you be so heartless? I fought beside those children, shoulder to shoulder and back to back. I saw them fall.
If even one of them had been true, Nora, they would have put an arrow in your back. Resh, come on. Silence! I am your war chief.
And I am a Seeker anointed by the High Matriarchs. So open the gate, and I will be on my way.
The sooner you're gone from here, the better.
What was that?
Okay.
The demon.
So that's what you call it.
Sound the alarm!
Well, it looks more like a crab. I only saw for 2 seconds. Okay, now. Oh, that's interesting.
By the goddess, what's it doing to them?
Taking control.
So I'm guessing we get the ability to take control of robots from that dude if we destroy her.
Brace yourselves!
Okay, let me get
What have you brought on us now, this curse?
Oh, screw you.
Kill them, Brace! Kill them all!
Why are you... God dang it, I hate primitive idiots.
Ready yourselves.
So much.
Today we fight a curse! A demon! Oh, Mother, give us strength!
Won't be long. Gotta get in position. Here it comes.
Attack! Watch the Striders! It's driven them mad!
Oh. I know I'm gonna use on that too. I need to make flame arrows. I need to make flame arrows. I'm gonna do the same thing where I did with the save too. Okay, I got a lot of material. Okay. Wait, let's just do that. Finally.
These things merged with the killers at the proving. How does it possess other? How'd you do it? Show me. You made them obey you. How? This. You did it with this. It's connecting to my focus. Then I could use this. It's worth a shot. A couple loops of wire. Looks like it'll hold. I just need to test it.
Aloy! How did you do that?
Tev? What are you doing here? You're a Stitcher, not a Brave.
I came to help defend Mother's Watch. But I never imagined I'd see anything like this. You killed that demon. Pulled its guts from the carcass.
The way it controls other machines. I think I figured it out. But I need to test it on a machine.
Plenty of striders along the path to the gates of the Embrace, I guess.
Exactly. And the gates are where I'll be headed anyway. I need to speak to Varl.
I always knew you were different, Aloy, but...
But what?
I think you're a blessing from All-Mother. No matter what Resh says.
Thank you, Teb. But I have to go now.
I know you do. And my thoughts go with you.
Thanks, Tab.
Braves,
I'm out.
I want that gate repaired immediately.
I need to test this device. See what it can do.
Okay, let me save first. Quick save. Okay. Drive of merchant sling. Ready to go, Warpcaster. I believe. I've got a rope castle, right? Yeah. Tie rope. So what is that? Uncommon. Yeah, I already owned one. Wait, so these still pop up. Owned two. We got two trip casters. Sell weapons. Have I got two same weapon? Trip caster. 160. Need both the same anyway. Yeah, I'll sell one then. Okay, let's go. Outfits. Okay, so I cannot sell them. Modifications I want to keep. Resources I want to keep. I could get a war bow now. This low damage weapon fires elemental payload specials. The put targets in fallible states provided in available combat defenses can be modified. I haven't already got sling, no. Let's get sling. Okay, trip caster. I need to replace it with the. Because I do use electric thingy all the time. Or if it's electric thingy. Me good. My English. No. Let me modify my weapons first. Crafting. Pretty well, 25% handling, 6% fire cold. So now I can use this or 6% fire. That's 6% fire and everything else. So I keep those on it, obviously. I'll sell the one I don't need. Mods. 6% fire cold. Okay, I'm done. Pretty much. Done then. Okay.
Are you out there?
I'm swung back then. I want to get my spear out.
Good. I can use this. Striders. I can test the override device alone. Should go in quiet. Didn't go through all of this to wind up trampled by a frightened herd. Nice and quiet. Okay, here it goes! Come on, come on. It worked! It's not hostile. See, there we go. That a boy. Yeah! 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 Ride!
Okay, so
this Strider is fast! This beast walking. I should try overriding other kinds of machines. Probably can't ride them all, but I might find a use for them.
Watch yourselves! Bring it closer! Closer!
I should say, poof. Just killed there.
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
The capital of the Karja Sundom? You seek exile?
No. A traitor named Olin. The Matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
Huh. And then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, talk to Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the War Party massacre, our lands go unpatrolled, and our borders unguarded. We have no war chief to lead us.
Isn't that Resh's job?
Ugh. Only because Sona went missing. I'd go after her myself, but she ordered me to hold this gate with my life. And so I have.
You said the trail is dangerous. What sorts of dangers?
Almost too many to name. The killers are still out there, and somehow they've corrupted the machines, spreading madness.
Yes, I've seen it myself.
Bandits, too. Cutthroats who snuck across the border to prey on us. The word is, there's a camp in the metal ruins upriver.
Sounds like I need to craft more arrows. You said I won the proving. How did you know that?
I spoke to survivors. They said you fought bravely, as did Bast. And my sister.
Your sister was Vala? I'm very sorry. I liked her. I think we might have even become friends. If we'd had a chance.
Thank you. She died saving others. There is no better death.
You said War Chief Sona is missing?
Even when the war party was massacred, she wouldn't give up the chase. She called for volunteers and went after the killers.
You didn't volunteer?
Of course I did. But Sona denied me that. She ordered me to see the wounded back to the Embrace. And to guard this gate. To guard the Embrace. With my life. That was days ago. And since then, there's been no word from her.
So there's no way to know if she's alive or dead.
If anyone could survive out there, it would be her. Sona's prowess is legend. An unbending spear to measure ourselves against.
Sounds like she sets a high standard.
Ugh, you have no idea. She's my mother.
It's cool.
You said the war party was massacred. How?
When word came of the attack on the Proving, War Chief Sona assembled a war party to give chase. But in their haste to get vengeance, some braves broke rank and raced ahead, straight into a trap. A pack of crazed machines, seething with corruption, fell upon the braves and savaged them. War Chief Sona led a countercharge and destroyed the machines, but by then the killers were gone. And our losses were extreme.
I should be on my way.
Aloy, before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, is there any chance you could search for Sona? The tribe needs her leadership. I'd go after her myself if she hadn't commanded me to hold this gate at all costs.
Where was she last seen?
The War Party massacre site, a wooded hollow across from Devil's Thirst on this side of the river. You might be able to pick up her trail there. She went after the killers who attacked the Proving, who killed those we love, who tried to kill you.
I get it, Varl. I'll see what I can do.
Oh. That's cool. Okay, so this is like. Actually, no, I'm gonna. Give me a moment. Second.
May the goddess protect.
My whole life. All of it in my eyes. And we're just gonna be there. Seems more dangerous.
Quick save a second. Cow thing. Horse, I don't know. No, I want to see where you go.
Are you alright, Hunter? Were you injured when the war party was ambushed?
Not exactly. And I'm not a hunter, or a brave, or anything really. You shouldn't even be talking to me.
Well, whoever you are, you're hurt. What happened?
My name's Kren. I thought I'd have a go at the trials at the hunting grounds over the rise, you know, hone my skills. It didn't go very well.
You got injured at a hunting grounds? How?
Well, I was aiming for a canister on the back of a grazer, and my bowstring snapped, and I tripped, and... forget it. It wasn't pretty, okay? I just wanted to train a bit. Hunting grounds are perfect for that. They offer trials, which are like challenges, and they give you marks if you accomplish objectives or beat certain times. The keeper's up there on the hill, just to the north. Talk to him to do a trial. I'm sure you'd be better than I did.
Why did you say you weren't anything at all, and that I shouldn't talk to you?
He's an outcast.
I stole a bow, okay? And got cast out. This was before the proving, so now I can't even fight for my tribe in its time of need. I have to live in the wild by myself, which is why I wanted some training. Honestly, I'm just glad the keeper would talk to me. I think he might be an exile or something. He doesn't seem to care about the laws of the matriarchs.
Things aren't exactly going your way, are they? Is there anything I can do to help?
No, no. I'll be all right. My father always said our mother had a plan for me. Before he got run over by a strider anyway.
I need to get going, Kren.
All right. Be careful. Especially if you're heading north. And be sure to hit the hunting grounds if you want to train up.
Okay, which way am I going this way? Okay. I'm going to be doing all bouncing on this thing. Like going on and off it to get items. I'm on level 7 already. Oh, does he think I'm hurting his fellow friend or what? Okay, now I'm out you. Well, this robot thing's definitely useful now. Some health over yet.
Handy.
I'm gonna be all jumping on and off, I think now. Oops. So much stuff everywhere.
Snow haze. White as bone. That thought got dark.
Yeah. Come on, well, there's a lot of health here, yeah, that's good to know. Good to know that I'll be in good health, thanks. Doing these plants anyway. It's best to get as much as you can see. Oh, I'll see wood for hours then. Okay, let me actually talk to this trader. There we go. Well, sources humans. Used for trading missions, salad for meta shots. Oh wait. And everything else, yeah, I'll need. More bone. Watala. This close ridge bogan fails multiple. So what, it's like a scout rifle is there something. Play movie. Okay. Side items are fit, weapon stash is full. Okay, weapons. Chip caster, warp caster. Some warp caster since I don't really need that. Okay. I'm gonna place my chip caster. Okay. That'll be useful for taking out hordes of enemies then.
Here we go.
No, no, not right now.
Is that a corpse at his feet? My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it.
Okay, this is interesting.
That signal. Where is it coming from?
What up, dude?
There's danger ahead, girl.
Danger for you, Outlander. This is Noraland.
Yes, yes, yes. Trespass is forbidden on pain of death. Strange phrase, the pain of death. See? This one's in no pain at all.
Who was he?
A thief, slaver, a killer. The kind that give honest killers a bad name.
Farrell told me there would be bandit ambushes on the road.
Well, it's not all good news. They don't always come to you. Most dig out a camp and there they'll sit like spoil on meat.
Yes. Someone does something about it?
I like you. Follow the trail of smoke on the other side of the ruins. I'll be there.
Okay, that was a quick talk. So, I'm just talking to strangers. My mommy told me not to talk to strangers. Got 11 of rocks, though.
Those ruins. That must be Devil's Thirst. A city of the old ones.
Okay, there's way too many dudes by here, so I'm definitely not stopping by here. Okay, I'm just gonna run all past these dudes now. There's dudes everywhere. I love deer things. That's cool. Okay, so this looks like an old town. That's cool. I can stop now. Okay, I actually need to leave that episode there anyway. So, let me just, you know, What is that anyway going to bottom? Oh, it's rocks. It's cool. Okay, so I'm going to leave that episode there. Don't forget, start, like, button, subscribe, join with it. I'll see you guys next episode. Peace.